some Sandal players and then some Shui Chow. You know, they had just full contact regular fighting. They had stick fighting.
I see that.
So it was a good kind of mix of stuff. It's fun too because sometimes you'll see somebody that just does a lot of different things, like the same athlete. And that's pretty cool.
Oh, wow.
You know, because you know they had a long day.
Yeah. First time this particular tournament?
For me, yeah. I trained some students for the last year. And they came out competing. But they weren't gonna this year. So I was like, well, I think I'll go. I haven't played in a while.